Everything okay?
Everything is great, man.
Yeah. You know, German, we are not alone. We have a friend with us.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Because I had a conversation with Malcolm.
Okay.
And we said that it would be a good idea to go together to Tumba Stadium.
Yeah.
You know, Malcolm, he's already on stage.
Facts.
But look behind.
Huh? Hey! Hey! Hey, Shake, let's go, bro! It's gonna be lit.
We will go all together.
Hey, let's go. I like it.
We are going to Tumba Stadium. You must feel the atmosphere there.
Yeah, I'm excited, man.
You are excited?
I'm excited. Cause you hear so much about it, you know. And
take a look about our fans.
For the game. See, that's what I'm talking about, right?
Imagine yourself playing for this crowd next year.
Listen, playing something in front of something like this, every play I'm gonna try to dunk the ball. That's insane. The energy, the adrenaline that I would feel playing in front of something like this,
yeah,
is unbelievable.
You know, a lot of people is able to travel by bus for one day,
yeah.
24 hours,
yeah.
Go to a stadium and screaming about PAOK for 90 minutes and then directly on bus and go back.
Wow.
PAOK for us is more than a team.
Yeah.
It's everything. Malcolm, you're watching with us. Are you here?
Right.
You want to see, bro?
I always remember PAOK fans to be different than any other place I played.
Ready?
That's the one. I like that one.
Tell us some things about your experience here.
Well, completely unbelievable. But you see the heart and soul and the support and the love that they have for their team, for their city. You know, like, they take it to heart. They bleed black and white. And it's like, it's really, really unbelievable. This experience is, it has absolutely, like, paled in comparison to what I thought it was going to be like. It's 10 times better. 10 times better. Love it.
That is must be a full stadium. We must see how it is.
For sure.
It's amazing.
Yeah, for sure.
For you on your stadium.
Yeah.
Last year's I see some derbies was amazing.
Yeah.
The atmosphere is amazing.
Yeah.
This is one of the best.
Yeah. And like this is crazy. So to imagine it full is
it's full, it's unbelievable.
Yeah. I learned really quickly like what it meant to play for the, you know what I mean, this city. And it's like the passion. You know what I mean? Like that's important.
Yeah, for sure.
Your impression about all of that?
That was something. I don't know. I can't even really put that in words, to be honest with you. This is I don't know. I have to really think about it because it's like the energy that I just felt. being in that arena was like just unbelievable. That was unbelievable. That was very nice to see. Very nice to experience. And I'm glad that, like, you know, it's the last thing that I'm doing before I leave. I like that.
I'm very happy about that.
Thank you for this. Thank you for
You're
this.
Welcome, bro.